control early on with Sean Clark.
Eye-to-eye, nose-to-nose. Oh, one lost hair.
Two ugly people looking at each other. That's fun.
These guys are just smoking with determination.
But everybody's ready tonight. Everyone is ready.
Both men extremely cautious. Both men have never taken an eye off each other.
Basically, you call it underground.
All depends who gets the upper hand first blow.
So it's got to be physical.
No question about it. This is a war. That adrenaline is flowing to the body.
You think he's up for this match? Just stick around.
The roof's gonna go off this way.
He's gonna start shaking in his boots.
One, two, three.
You know so much.
Deafening in here is the crowd 100% trying to help him.
I can't hear you.
That's good.
This is the loudest I've ever heard.
I'm continuing at a furious pace here.
swing in one direction or another. These guys are tremendous athletes, brains, condition. You can't let your guard down for a moment.
You know these aren't just well-dressed hockey guys. They can wrestle. Well, let's say it.
If that were not the case, they would not be here. Undoubtedly, these guys, no question, the greatest professional athletes in the world today, and all right here for a wrestling federation. And the greatest commentator in the world, me. Nobody wants to make a mistake in this one, but the lights could go out in a hurry. In the air, you can cut it with a knife. Everyone just sitting right on the edge of their seats, ready to explode at any moment.
You know what? That woman's on the edge of her seat. She's got a 300-pound can behind her.
Oh, my goodness.
One,